guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another amazing video suggested to us by you guys, our awesome RSR family. But real quick, I just want to remind you guys that you are loved, you are appreciated, you are blessed. But I'm so excited for today's video. But I wanted to give a special shout out to Jamil, aka Jamal. That is one reactor that we absolutely love, and it's someone we look up to in the reaction community.
Absolutely. I love him because he's so authentic and down to earth. And he's also super positive, and that's something that we want to spread. And so, like you said, he's a role model, and I was kind of starstruck when he commented on we've been communicating with him a little bit through the comment section on videos and stuff, so it's been a really cool ride.
No doubt about it. You know, we're all about positivity, and so is he. That's why we sometimes we'll sit back and we'll watch his videos. You know, just like his merch says, "Be a good human." You know, we want to make someone smile today. It's all about spreading love. But for your new subscribers, real quick, hey, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family, because we post videos
every single day.
But let's go ahead, tell them who we got.
Today we're listening to CCR.
From CCR.
We've reacted to them before. We really like their sound. Mm-hmm. So I'm really excited to kind of dive into some more CCR. And the song is Bad Moon Rising, which is one of the most interesting titles I've heard.
Bad Moon Rising.
You know, that's just intriguing.
Right. I'll say we've heard Fortunate Son. We've heard
Born on the Bayou, which is, I love.
Yes,
I
absolutely loved it. So I'm definitely interested to hear this one. But real quick, again, if you're new, smash the subscribe button. Let's get into some CCR. We'll call them by the real name, the Creedence Clearwater Revival and Bad Moon Rising. Let's get it.
Is it about bad luck, or is it about being, you know, in an unfortunate spot? Because nothing about this, even though it sounds super upbeat and it sounds positive, he's kind of talking about some pretty...
Yeah, I'll say, it sounds to me like he's mentioned, you know, like a couple like natural disasters.
Yeah, desolate situations. I'll
say, pretty much to me sounds like he's saying, you know, bad things are coming.
Yeah, there's a hurricane coming, I see bad things in the horizon, like...
But no.
But I mean, so that's super interesting. But I just kind of wanted to kind of touch with you on that. Like,
no, I'll say that's definitely what I think. I think he's talking about bad things that are coming. But I cannot remember on the last two reactions. I definitely don't remember the lead singer's name. So please drop it down in the comments for us. But he's just got one of those, like, to me, iconic voices. Like, when you hear his voice, you're like, oh, that's CCR, you know. And we've talked about that with a couple of artists, but his sound, I don't know if I've heard anyone that we've reacted to sound like him yet. So I definitely like that aspect. And then, you know, I don't know where they're from, but maybe it's just that little bit of twang in his voice.
Okay, so I always say I like their southern sound, but... Gosh, it's been a while since I read the comments, and we get so much information. Sometimes it's hard to retain it all, but they said that it isn't really a southern twang, because, you know, I was thinking, you know, for where we're from, you know, like our area. But I believe they said this might be a California band, but I could be wrong, guys. Like I said, it's been a minute since you guys gave me the information. I don't know if I fully retained it, so correct me if I'm wrong. Moment, drop down in the comments, let me know.
All right, let's get it. Right. I'm pretty sure, like, facts, that's the way he's talking about, like, he's so obviously bad weather, hurricane, talking about all these bad things coming, like it's some, like, apocalypse or something, you know, and he's saying, you know, don't go out tonight, you know, unless, you know, you're ready to lose your life.
I heard that line, so I'm glad you pulled that one back out.
So I definitely think that's what's going on. He's talking about, you know, some bad natural disaster, apocalypse, whatever it is. But he's pretty much like, right. Is it like kind of like a warning? Like he's saying, don't go out, right. Or, you know, because bad stuff's coming.
Well, other than that, like this singer's voice, and I don't know if it only makes sense in my head, guys. Sometimes, I mean, Jordan can testify. It happens a lot. Stuff makes sense in my head. Doesn't make sense when I say it. But the lead singer's voice to me, like if I had to like coin a term for it, would be like home cooking. Like it's like comfortable.
That's,
you know what,
nice.
I mean?
Something
that's
that you
always want to return to and enjoy. And it's just, like, he doesn't have to do too much to be great. His voice is just, like, you know, it's great in its own right. Just, like, home cooking. And
that's
so, like,
good stuff.
That's what
that's
I'm saying.
Nice.
His voice,
that's
you
nice.
Like that?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. Home cooking. Told you.
That's a home cooking voice. That's hilarious.
You guys tell them from the South with that little home cooking term. But, no, I like CCR. Like, I feel like that's not a band that could ever really disappoint me. Because I do like their sound so much. And this isn't one that I was disappointed in. Born on the Bayou is hard to touch.
Born on the Bayou was
but
really
hard
Fortunate
to touch.
Son was really good, too. I feel like we've kind of forgot about that one. That's a really good one.
Yeah,
because
that was very early in our journey.
Very early. But guys, thank you so much. And make sure to drop it in the comments. Let us know if we're right, if it's talking about some, you know, obviously natural disaster, apocalypse, whatever it is coming. But hey, again, we thank you so much for the suggestion. If you are new here, hey, hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Hey, again, one more thing for you new subscribers. Every single day, you got a goal. Our OGs already know, but Mama let them know.
Make somebody smile.
Let's make somebody smile. We'll see y'all.